Hello guys, back again with me, saya dan kuat. Sawadikap, back to the game Rise of Eros Cup. Today I will show you about new announcement from official Twitter community. Let's take a look together. Okay, the new stuff. Dear Immortals, Rise of Eros will do maintenance starting on 17 January. The server will be shut down for 40 minutes and will be back online after the update is complete. There is a details in here. The detail is about update preview on 17 January. Update details. A. The Goddess Review Sleeper Cells Awake Limit Time Event. Rofi plan to show blah 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 blah. Then okay, there is total 4 chapter on this 17 January event, guys. Chapter 1 and chapter 2 for farming event points. Chapter 3 and 4 is for difficult bloody battle. Get crystal and red ticket, of course. Use Gothic Moon Misaki and Gothic Cartilla in specific stage will give you bonus additional farming event points. So if you have persona bonus, you will get bonus event point. This only affect on blue point. So this one is blue point. This one is increased drop rate, guys, if you own the new character. Ya, jadi hanya efektif pada blue point aja ya. B. Normal summon revamp or adjustment. So the summon now get revamp or adjustment, guys. The summon pool guarantee summon now become 100 summon or 100 draw only. And remember there, if you get SSR price is already summon or drown, the accumulate number of summon will be reset. So if you get the character SSR on 40 summon, 40 pull or 40 draw, then the summon count will be reset to 0, reset to 100 again, guys. Ya, jadi ini intinya kalau kalian dapat karakternya di summon ke-50, di summon ke-70, itu di reset lagi ya, balik ke 100 lagi. Is like that, guys. The summon countdown is reset if you get the character SSR. Similar with what's the game the name? Eversoul. Similar with Eversoul game. Eversoul need 40 summon, I think. Okay, this one is Eversoul summon. You see a guaranteed 29 in here, right? 29 more summon until you get character SSR. So if you do a summon and get like this, the SSR get 3, then the summon countdown in here become 40 again, guys, not 29 or 19. So become 40 again is reset. The normal summon banner revamp or adjustment is like that, guys. Now Rise of Eros is copy Eversoul summon system. This is example. You can read by yourself, guys. And C, limit new persona, SSR Gothic Moon Misaki and SSR Gothic Cartilla. D, new persona will be it on normal summon banner, SR Angel War Dog, guys. Do you know War Dog? War Dog is this robot, guys. This robot become SR Healer on 17 January, we get another version of War Dog. It's called Angel War Dog. Ya, nanti ada Angel War Dog ya. Apakah dia bersayap atau punya lingkaran di atas kepalanya? Kita tidak tahu ya. Persona intro, a healer war dog with excellent resilience. This persona is able to heal all allies continuously. E, limit summon pool, goddess summon new year. There will be Gothic Moon Misaki and Gothic Kartila on this new year summon banner. You need to do 100 summon to get one of this new year character. Gothic Kartila or Gothic Moon Misaki. F, limit summon pool, relic summon new year. This relic summon is for Gothic Kartila and Gothic Moon Misaki. G, new bundle for cash player or whale player. H, 8 VIP store or VIP shop. The VIP shop will be available after reach VIP level 2. Player will be able to purchase item such stamina potion and summon ticket from VIP store. Unlock more items if your VIP level is higher.